New tonight, we're learning the body found after a mobile home fire was that of a four-year-old child. This information coming from the Bexar County Medical Examiner's Office.
Yeah, the identity of the child has not yet been released, but we first told you about this story on the news at 5:30. Firefighters responded to the scene just after 9 a.m. on Shepherd Road near Fowler Road in southwest Bexar County. When they got there, the mobile home was fully engulfed in flames. They learned quickly someone was trapped inside, but they were unable to get to them because of the fire's intensity. First, they had to focus on getting the fire out.
Deputies were with the Bexar County Sheriff's Office were also involved in that ongoing rescue effort, and they got injured as well. We have a deputy who suffered burn injuries, and two were transported for smoke inhalation.
Two other people who live in the mobile home made it out and were taken to a nearby hospital for severe burns. The cause of this fire is still under investigation.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.